Welcome back to the Supermarket Sweep of Champions, and now it is time for the big sweep. Yeah. Okay, Vicky and Patty, you have 2 minutes and 50 seconds. You start first. Okay. April and Sarah, you have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. And Frank and Bobby right behind with 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Oh, boy, fasten your seatbelts. This is going to be a terrific sweep. Each of these teams has already been up and down our aisles before. Each team has won the big sweep. With competition like that, this will truly be a sweep of champions.
Yeah.
Okay, you know the drill. I want you to look out there. Everything up and down our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. Fill as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen carefully. Here are the special big money makers we have in the market for you in today's big sweep. The big money maker in our market is our magazine display. Now, there are all sorts of popular magazines there, but we want you to pick out these three. They are New Yorker, George, and Cosmopolitan. Now, you get those three magazines in your cart or across the line here before the bell rings, we will add $250 to your score.
Yeah,
man. Also, now, we've placed a special envelope next to a product we have in the market. During the sweep, you're going to hear my voice announcing a clue that could lead you to that product. Find the product. You'll find the $200 envelope next to it. Put that envelope in your cart before the final bell, and we'll add an extra $200. Remember, we also have the coffee and the candy for $100. And please, don't forget those bonus prizes, because they could be worth up to $250. And the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go again for $5,000 in cash. Oh, this is going to be good. Runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 50 seconds, and that's when Vicky will take off, and I'm getting out of her way. On your mark. Get set. Go, Vicky, go.
Let's watch Vicky. Remember, like the other shoppers today, her team won the big sweep, but not the $5,000. And how's she starting off today? Well, let's see. Oh, hot dogs. She wants our Oscar Mayer bonus, and she'll put it in her cart.
George and Cosmo.
George and Cosmo.
Remember, Seinfeld, George lives in New York.
Now Vicky's hit our health and beauty aid section. And while she settles down to shopping, check out a very enthusiastic team, too, ready to join the action.
Two, one, go!
April looks like she knows exactly where to head first, so let's watch. Aha! Somehow her choice doesn't surprise me. The meat section has a lot of big-ticket items.
Frank takes
off like a space shuttle and zips into the center of the market. Tide detergent is always popular with our shoppers because a limit of 5 of these boxes means a fast $80. He got them all, and now he wants to add some $16 sweeper claws. Hey, take it easy, April. That bonus isn't running away. He's our cute Pillsbury Doughboy, and he's too big to shop with. Vicky's in our beauty aid section and pulling down hair coloring products worth $10 each. 5 of those mean a fast $50, and across the aisle, there's more money to be made. Frank has discovered the deli section. I'll say he did. Just look at all those cheeses and hams. April hasn't been standing still. Look at her cart. She got beef on the bottom, Big Farmer John hams in the middle, and those big fat turkeys on top. That has to be a heavy cart. Magazines, anyone? Let's watch. Vicky reaches in and gets the George. And Frank gets the same one. Now Frank gets the New Yorker, and Vicky gets a copy. And what's left? Cosmopolitan, and they both get a copy. That's $250 for teams 1 and 2. And here's David's clue for the $200 envelope.
Attention, shoppers. Here's the clue to help you find the bonus envelope. The clue is, sit around this to make s'mores.
Well, it looks like everyone's too busy shopping. Like April, she's also going for the $250 magazine list. She's found the New Yorker and Cosmopolitan. All she needs is George. Now, here's an all-meat shopper. It's Vicky. Even her bonus is beef, the Oscar Mayer wiener. And she still has room for a few more prime cups of beef. While Frank shops for bottles of men's cologne, I see a shopper who's trying to figure out where the $200 envelope could be. It's April. Now, the clue was, you sit around this to make s'mores. So we're talking about campfire marshmallows. But I'm afraid April is thinking about logs. And the bonus envelope is near where we sell our marshmallows. The clock is starting to count down, but Vicky won't finish this sweep without getting her share of these $20 mega packs of Pampers. And, of course, these $12 cans of infant formula. Look at April backing into the detergent section. It's the end of the sweep. Where does she find the strength to haul in these heavy boxes of Tide? But she does it and still manages a smile.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Oh, boy. Thanks, Johnny. Well, the checkers are standing by. Just a few seconds, we will find out which of these great teams has the highest total. Which of these great teams gets their second chance to find the $5,000 in cash that is hidden behind a product back here just waiting for them? So stick around.
My sourdough patty melt combo is back and packed with my toasted sourdough bread, freshly grilled onions, 100% beef, and two slices of melted cheese. All that with fries and a drink for only $5.99. Whoa, is there an echo in here? Get my sourdough patty melt combo back on my menu for $5.99.
Hey, hon, I'm gonna order some pizza for the kids.
Or order Subway. We ate foot-long subs all the time growing up.
They ate it so much, Dad opened one up in the shed.
What's in the turkey breast?
Turkey breast.
Interesting. What's in the Italian BMT?
You come here every day.
Good food that's good for you? Well, good for you. Now get a free footlong when you buy two. And order ahead for quick and easy pickup. Because it's footlong season.
Hey, my Twitter's blowing up. Dear Jackbox, bring back the spicy chicken strips. Still waiting for the spicy chicken strips. So many about spicy chicken strips. Wow, I hear you. So I'm bringing back my juicy 100% all-white meat spicy chicken strips combo for only $5.99.
I'm Doug Hirsch. You may already know that GoodRx can help you save up to 80% on your prescriptions. Unfortunately, many Americans can't get to a doctor right now. The good news is that for many health issues, you can see a doctor online. It's easy. Just go to GoodRx.com, and with a few clicks, you'll be treated by a licensed medical professional, all from the comfort of your own home. Visits are confidential and affordable. Need a prescription? Your doctor can send it to your pharmacy or have it mailed to you. Get the healthcare you deserve at GoodRx.com.
Why did I bring back my spicy chicken strips? Is it the juicy 100% all-white meat? Or because you can spice them up or cool them down? Or because a little birdie told me you wanted them back really bad? Get my spicy chicken strips combo for only $5.99.
Your favorite stars like you've never seen them before.
Classy, that's hot, spiritual.
What?
Where do I know you from? Playboy.
We're walking into a church, don't ignite.
Go behind the scenes and get up close.
You should get your facts straight.
And personal.
That's fantastic.
On Pluto TV Celebrity, all day and all night.
My son needs this drug. I hope it doesn't cost too much. I hope my insurance pays for it. Can you tell me how much this will be?
67.
Sorry. Wait, have you heard about GoodRx?
GoodRx finds free coupons to help you save up to 80% on your prescriptions.
Wow. I had no idea.
GoodRx. Stop paying too much for your prescriptions.
Supermarket sweep up champion. Okay, our checkers have entered all of this merchandise in the registers. We're ready to hit the totals. Let's find out who won the big sweep of champions and who will be going for the $5,000. Now, unfortunately, no one got the $200 envelope. Here's the clue. It was sit around this to make s'mores. And where would you think that envelope would be? Now, did you say campfire? Sure, campfire marshmallows. But A got a lot of other stuff, so let's see what it all adds up to. Frank and Bobby, you got the magazines I asked for. That's $250. You also got the mini sweep earlier in the game, so that was $50. We add that $300 to all of your groceries to give you a grand total today of $1,147. April and Sarah, you also got the magazines. Okay, that's $250. See how much your bonus is worth.
$250.
It's a super bonus! $250. So that's $500. We add that to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $1,166. That puts April and Sarah in the lead. Okay, Vicky and Patty, let's see. You got the magazines also, $250. See how much your bonus is worth. Oscar Mayer's worth $50. When we add that $300 to all your groceries, if your grand total is higher than $1,166, you're going to get another chance to look for $5,000. If not, April and Sarah are going to get another chance. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $328. Vicky and Patty do get another chance. Thank you guys for coming back. You were terrific. Okay, come on, Vicky, Patty. Okay, now, you've been here before, right? You remember
we're doing it again.
There's, what, $5,000 out there, isn't there?
That's
it's in cash and it's just waiting for you. You have a minute to find it. Three clues to help you out. Now, remember, your hands have to be on the money before the bell sounds. Before we started, you chose envelope number two. Our clock is set. Are you ready?
We are ready, Dean.
All right, now, let's see if you can do it this time, okay? Couldn't do it last time. This time, we're pulling for you. Here's your first clue. As soon as I read it, the clock starts. Good luck. Granny's old denture cream tastes like mixed cement. But today, there's the fresh taste and power of...
Fixit-It.
Go, 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 go!
Thank you. Hi, Patty. Okay, right here, Patty. You read. Oh, where is it? On here. Think of Emerald Island and part of a mattress. That's not it, is it?
No. Think... Emerald Island.
And part of a mattress.
Emerald Island.
Okay.
Emerald.
Okay, Patty, we're looking. We're looking.
What are we looking for?
We don't know what we're
Emerald
looking
Island
for.
Emerald Island and what?
Emerald Island and part of a mattress.
Springs.
Irish Spring. Irish Spring. Irish Spring.
Irish Spring.
It wouldn't be done the same way. Soap, soap, soap.
Oh, God. Stroll down this New York Easter parade route.
Ah, my Easter bonnet! Bonnet, 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 bonnet!
Two, one. Oh! Oh!
Oh! Was it bonnet?
Oh, oh, well, Easter bonnet is in the song, but I don't think... It was the Irish Spring that kind of held you up a little bit there,
yeah.
Didn't it? Stroll down this New York Easter Parade route. Where do they hold the Easter Parade?
In New York.
In New York.
Fifth Avenue.
It's a candy bar. But hey, listen, you guys, it was great having you back.
Thank you.
You got two, that's 400. We add that to what you got in your sweep. $1,728.
Okay.
Well, you bet you will. Now, you're also going to take what you got the last time. All of that added together gives you a grand total on supermarket sweep